Hey, I'm making this video today because this is the second person who's been killed on tracks, which here tracks is a high speed train. It's a high speed commute train. And ever since the tracks have been converted over and they turned into this high speed train, it's been turned into Suicide Central. Because if it hits you, there's no way you're going to survive. I mean, I don't know how fast it goes, but it goes past you, just like the subway, just like that. So today we barely missed a lady commit suicide on that, and I'm so glad I didn't see it. I feel bad for my sister who dropped me off and then was going the other way when all the emergency vehicles were showing up because she's seen it. And there's so many suicides lately. This is the second person in 3 days in my little area that has got hit by that, and there's no way you can do it accidentally. There is no way. And there's so many people committing suicide, and it's a hard time for all of us. I mean, these are people as far as I know, my son he's in his 20s. He knows a whole bunch of people who have committed suicide, and some of these people are just healthy people going through a hard time. We are all going through a hard time right now. The economies are bad everywhere. It's a rough time for all of us. It's a sad, sad thing. And I'm making this video to remind people that no matter how bad it is, this too shall pass. I live by these words every day because having a chronic illness, I certainly know how it feels to want your life to end. I understand. But you must think of how it affects other people. I know about this more than I want to, let's just say, and I'm not going to go into it, but I've seen firsthand how it affects people. When you're in that mindset where everything's so horrible, you're not thinking about anybody past your family. You may think about your family, but you don't think about anybody who might be around, anybody who might find you, the people who have to clean up after, the people who got to take care of you after you've passed away. It affects all these people. You can try saying, well, it's their job. Well, I'm not talking about the morgue people. I'm talking about, like, with this lady today who jumped in front of the tracks train. It was chaos, is what my sister said. And without being too graphic, let's just say there was more than one part of this person. And my sister said that people, they really looked affected. And yeah, you're going to be affected if you see that. So no matter how life is, how rough it is, remember there's always somebody who has it worse than you, always. And that this too shall pass, because there's always a tomorrow. And if tomorrow's not better, then there's always the day after that. And just remind yourself, it will eventually pass. It will eventually pass. Those of you with chronic illness, okay, we may not ever get better. But we will have better days, you know. And it does, it affects people on down the line if you kill yourself. It doesn't matter how you kill yourself. It affects more people than you even know. And it's stuff that just can't be fixed. Once people see stuff like that, it's there forever. So I just wanted to make this video to say, I understand. I understand the feeling. But think of others before you act. And talk to somebody. You know? Just to get through. When I'm having hard times, I have friends where I can call them up and I can talk, and it doesn't matter what it's about, and it does pass. Sometimes I feel like that I'm losing my mind. I call those people and it passes. It will pass, I promise you. That feeling will pass. We've got to find different answers. The world is a hard place right now. It's tough for all of us. You are so not alone. You're not. And you're not the only one who's ever felt what you're feeling. Just trust me. Take it from someone who knows. It'll pass. To tomorrow's a new day. When it's your time to die, the Lord will come and take you on His time. So, just please, just think. All right, see you later.